start again, I'm gonna go make sure that recorded.
Okay.
Oh, hey, it worked.
Sweet.
And welcome back to another episode of Cataclysm Season 11? Oh, hey, I found a mineshaft.
Wait, cool. Is this Season 11?
I think. Isn't that what they said?
How many seasons have they done?
10, plus this one.
No, but like, I fucking hate Rock.
Fucking stupid or something?
A little bitch.
What are you fucking dumb or something? We are funny. I hear caves by the roof.
Oh, are you like here?
I'm in the mine shaft. I'm probably not in the same spot, but I'm in the same mine shaft.
Yeah, I'm trying to explore.
But we are iron.
Hey, I found the ravine.
Wait, we don't care about ores though. We only care about melons. So look for minecart chest.
Okay.
We should make sure that it's actually on. Doesn't say anything about healing. Healing's not on and it doesn't say anything. I quit this recorder and...
Yeah, it's dumb, it's not like we can just like message someone and be like, hey, are health pots on?
That would spoil. Oh.
That's what I was saying.
Oh,
oh hey, I'm in a roof forest because the mineshaft just turned. Oh, well,
you good to go?
Cave spiders. Is the mineshaft just turned to a spruce? That's kind
of
funny.
Gave me a little bit of a frighten. Wait, that happens?
Yeah.
Wait, when was that a fucking new patch?
It's somewhat new. I know. I remember hearing about it when it came out.
That's crazy. Priority numero uno is to find some fucking. Do I see a name? I think I just saw a name.
Is it me?
I don't think so, because it's not the direction that you said you are.
Hmm.
Priority numero uno is to find some melon seeds right about now.
Okay, I'm trying for them.
I haven't even found a fucking minecart chest. Oh, we need lapis to enchant, isn't that?
Yeah, well, we don't have even anything to enchant right now. I mean, obviously I have reeds, you know me.
Haha, I remember that joke. Hey, what the freak right now?
There's the cave spider. You being attacked?
There's a little, cave spider-oo. Aw, oh, pumpkin seeds, don't troll me.
Oh, that's tragic. I still haven't found one yet.
I got some bad news, Soph.
Yeah.
I'm gonna have to be muted for a while.
Gonna have to what for a while? You know me, just a solo caster. Mining some gold, just classic guy stuff. Gonna build this new pick. Oh! He's done it! He's done it! The kid! Oh! There we are. I've got some gold. That's healing pots right there. And we're in. It's really just that easy. Yeah, I kinda wanna get enchants before we go in. And then we can be like totally decked out. But we might as well if we're getting the lava anyway. Come on. What, you think anybody else is going to going? Come on. Alright, I'm getting crazy gold right now. You ever heard the website crazygold.com? I'm sponsored. It's a good one. You should check it out. Promo code Slough. Keep trying to Optifine Zoom and it doesn't work. Pretty unfortunate. Just kind of feels like a crucial part of the game. I'm not finding much now. Are you looking how much I have? I got 29. So we're pretty good. Oh, I just found more gold. I want to refine that ravine. So there's so much cave here. Okay. I legit can't see in front of me. It's terrible. I don't know what's wrong. Happened to me last time I played Minecraft 2. There's not a lot of mobs on this server. Pretty peaceful. I'm like running straight through this huge ravine, there's nothing. Hey, I found redstone, you wanna make a trap at 0-0? Alright. Get some sticky pistons. What did you just play? I'm not finding much of anything. I was in this huge cave and I didn't find like anything. Sucks. Found lapis, that's a crucial part of our land. Okay, I'll just keep talking to myself. No, you gotta optimize the game for the viewers. The viewers. Gonna try to find some diamonds here. I'm really struggling. I'd feel a lot better about going to Nether if we had enchants. Just cause like, we can have that out of the way and then, you know, we can be in the fighting portion. And have the bare minimum of what we need. We still have to grow the melons. I wasn't even thinking about that. annoying. Oh no. Let's go here. Close one. Some coal. I can see 2 feet in front of me again. I gotta find something good though. I'm really struggling. I got one of those caves that feel like, you know, you gotta be sick, but nothing's happening. Getting nothing out of it. Gold? It's hard to tell. God, my FPS has been really low. That's weird. There's the spawner. Blocks. Gotta be careful with the babies coming out of that one. Alright, well, let's see what I can get out of this. Alright, well, seeing as I can clearly hear a baby on me, I'm able to slap. Two music discs and 2 saddles. I would assume horses are not on. Okay, well, that's tragic. Whoa, you can't just do them like that. Alright, so I got the name tag. That's a crucial finding. Now, we're in a sick position. Always gotta catch that name tag. Oh no! You can't just rip Rock Iron Man. The dream is dead.
Hello?
Yeah, you back? Well, what was the interruption?
It was something.
Okay.
Not important.
Alright.
Well, so, all you need to back. Know that I'm here now. Yo, I had my hand off the mouse, and I fucking accidentally hit one of my move keys and I fell off like a huge fucking drop and I like would have taken half my health, but I hit a crazy MLG bucket after I put my hand back on the mouse and then I was like, oh shit, and then I just took one step and fell four blocks.
Ah, that's tragic.
My cave is kinda running out.
I found another spawner.
Oh.
There's no chests? Oh, it's in the mineshaft and there's no chests.
Oh, it's a filter.
Oh. Yeah, I found a zombie spawner before and that's where I got the name tag. There was nothing else good in it.
I mean, there's really not much good that can be in spawner chests, to be fair. Besides a gapple and, like, enchanted bugs, what else can you get, really?
Yeah, I guess. You can get, like, materials, right? I guess I don't need those that much.
Like what, iron?
Yeah, what? I'm running low on iron. Yeah, I found the lava ravine again, it looks like.
Alright, I haven't found any diamonds and I don't really feel like caving any longer.
Okay.
So if you're down, I wanna go nether. Oh! I found a spawner.
Oh, goddammit, my gold just burned.
The Spidey spawner.
Sweet.
Oh, another gapple.
And I'm deeper in this lava ravine. Yeah, that's what kind of shit you can find.
I can't believe I got two gapples from the top. Water, that's crazy.
That's crucial. Crucial findings.
I have a lot of gold, by the way.
Yeah, I do too. I have 42.
I have 60.
Damn. I've been struggling with the diamonds, though. I've been at so many places where, like, you should find diamonds, and I haven't.
Me too.
I've been running around at Y12 for so long. I don't understand how I haven't found any.
I say freak the police, let's fucking go to the nether.
Yeah, well I was just thinking that I wanted to get the am I lagging?
You can find diamonds in the nether almost.
Yeah, yes. I was just thinking that I wanted to get the stuff first, because, like, you know, once we enter the nether, we can enter that, like, PvP mode. Also, you're still gonna grow those melons, so don't forget about that.
Yeah.
So, like, once we go in the nether and, like, get the pots and stuff, then we're good, we don't have to do more caving.
Did we go to the nether in the restriction season that we teamed?
I don't remember. I remember vaguely that I teamed with you once, but I don't remember the season at all. Wait, we died on, like, some planes, right?
No.
Or you died on some planes.
I died in the forest when I dug up because people were, like, fucking right on top of me.
I do remember that.
I had arrow sounds turned off so I didn't hear them shooting at me.
I do remember that.
And I had, like, a stack of gold on me. Every time I die in a recorder, I just have a gold on me. Oh,
okay.
See you next time.